In section 3.2, we look at applications of the second derivative. Major applications of the second derivative include finding points of diminishing returns.